Hello, my Monsterlings. This is the Oz Monster once again with the evil within number two. When we last left off, we were making our way to the girl while also collecting stuff in the process. For example, sniper rifle parts, a fix of broken sniper rifle, safe house, two security squad people that have actually gone rogue and have initiated Alpha Protocol. What is Alpha Protocol, you might ask? Kill anything on sight. It's a bad protocol for Evil Within 2. And I am out of normal bolts. I have an electroshock bolt. And then I got a bottle. About 5 freaking bottles. Can I actually sneak up on that guy? See, this guy was trying to sneak up on me. Oh, that's got an Assassin's Creed kind of feel. Yeah, see, this guy darted out the bushes in the last one. I came down the alleyway and I got freaking shot. This game is all about stealth, I can tell you that. But the cool thing is, every time you kill somebody, you actually get goo every single time. And the first one, you couldn't do that. You got like every, like not all the times, then sometimes.
The computer to get down there, right?
You know how to use the computer to get down there, right? What? You're not going with me?
How to use the computer to get down there, right? What? You're not going with me? No time. I'm heading to the auto.
Sounds like something's very close. But the hiding in the bushes part reminds me of Assassin's Creed, which is really cool.
Computer to get down there, right?
Something big, something orange, is right next to me. Strong signal, too. I don't even know if it's the green. Okay, so we can't go through that door. And we got a soldier here. So apparently there was a security detail in here before the search party guys that I was told about came in here. They were here. The security guard guys were supposed to help him out, protect him, and they did their job really good. But two of them have gone rogue and are now just going and have initiated the Alpha, so they're just going to kill everybody on sight. Smoke powder. I mean, for like, hiding? That'll come in handy in the future. Oh, thank you! I need my drugs! I need my drugs! Shoot me up! Let's do it! I love doing that, that's funny. Okay, so the protocol guy's signal should be in here. And I should be careful too, because I do not know if I... Okay, so they're down that way. So the signal to them is down that way. That's the locked door. Here we go. Time to equip Time to equip the communicator.
You know how to use the computer to get down there, right? What? You're not going with me? No time. I'm heading to the auto body shop to get some supplies. Meet me at the visitor center when you're done.
The visitor center? Why?
I told the survivors I found earlier to go there and hide out. I need to take care of them now, while they're still scared citizens. Easier to kill them before they turn into those things, instead of after. Good thinking.
Dang. Hey, I actually got 500 gel for that. They suck. So this is one of their catches, but it looks like they cleaned it out. Except for parts and a fuse. That might come in handy in the future. We got a hatch. So anyway, the next one's over there, and there's a safe house over there. But the thing is, I don't know where here this spot is, but apparently they probably killed all the civilians, by the way. And if they did, that sucks. This is the computer that they were talking about.
Huh. This computer's still working. What the?
This is interesting. And now we got a normal stationary computer. Like a modern one instead of the old school one that I was just standing at. The Merrill Armory. That was like a teleport. Holy crap, am I in the other armory? Yes, I am. Because look. That's the other safe house. Which means that... Or I'm somewhere completely different. The computer's like a teleportation device, it seems like. So that goes back to Union. And this is where we are now. But, doesn't look like there's much in the way of this armory. I should still be on alert, because I don't know if I'm... Because I'm still in the mindscape, and who knows who I'll run into. I might even run into the security people again. Hey, I have enough herb to make my own syringe. And I can actually fix this if I get the right parts for it. And I already got one set of parts, which is perfect. I got enough to make shack bolts. So this is more to the armory. This looks a lot like when that giant creature was it. I was right. It's more of these things. Well, they did say they were going to kill all the survivors before they turn. Looks like they didn't get them all. What? Shit! What the fuck? Damn it. God freaking damn it. What the hell was that about? I sneak up on it to execute it. I freaking fill it up with bullets. That's super zombie right there. That was a super zombie. But this is the armory. But that was... What kind of bullshit was that? The zombie that can survive getting snuck up on. Okay, you know what? We're gonna use this bad boy and shock her. I'm gonna get her. Because I enjoy a challenge. Plus, there's a bunch of water puddles everywhere. There's like no tomorrow. Well, is she gonna move or is she gonna still stick there? Execute. I know she's gonna bounce back from it. Bring that. Ow! Still some major bullshit. There we go. Jeez, that gave me a lot. That actually gave me a lot. I hope I don't run into more of those, though, to be honest. But that gave me a lot. That was nearly the cost of a standard upgrade. That was cool. I know I was freaked out a second ago, but that was awesome. So they told all the survivors to go to this city. You heard that right too, right? Okay, and these are metal components that I can actually use for standard crossbows, so that's good because normal standard crossbows are like really good stealth shooters. Dude, and weapons parts. That sounds like a zombie. Yeah, it is. This one's dead. That one's still alive. Can I sneak up on this guy like the last one? Well, we'll see. The other one was pretty tough. But this one... Yeah, that one's easy. Is this one of the guys? Yeah, I think this is one of the security people. But I don't know if it's like one of the security people. Because there was a whole squad of security people down here. There's no telling. Alright, so there's the control panel, and then here's a door. I kind of feel like I want to open this first. Broken fuse box. Can be firing a shock bolt from the warden crossbow. Can only be open momentarily. But I don't think I have enough for it. Oh wait, yeah, I do. I could just make one. Yeah, watch. Ta-da. I only have enough for one though, so it's gonna be quick if I ever need it. Alright, let's open the door. Adjust amplitude, adjust frequency. I'm not even sure if I'm doing anything correctly. Tell you the truth, I think I'm just screwing it up. Let's see. Oh, rotate. Wow, I'm an idiot. I feel kind of like an idiot, though. Because I didn't read the tutorial to the right. I just thought I had to push down or up. Even though they got here, they still left the toys. That box is sealed, and that box is sealed. Sure, the guy died, but... Well, this will help me out, and I'm always killing these guys. Oh... Yes!
Nice. I'll take it.
And what's in this one, my good man? Ah, supplies. Ooh, thank you. And they even provide the hardware. The shotgun ammo. Yes. All right, let's stock you up because you're okay, you're already loaded. Never mind. Let's go. Now I can only open that door for a brief moment, so I'm gonna need to make it count. It's a shortcut, and it works. Shit. I heard that, and I know what's behind me. Ah! You know? I knew he would break through the door to follow me. But is he going to stay there? See ya. Well, my job here is done, so I could just head back. Because now I got a shotgun! Now I got a machine gun. Ah, wow. Wow, we're only at 16 minutes? Oh, I get it. Pillars for the facility. A green for the tree. The Union Station, to be exact. Not Union Station, but you already know what I mean. I like this game. Okay, I'm out of stamina. You know, I'm gonna need more stamina. I'm gonna need to get to a safe house. Start upgrading myself. Do I just keep running, or do I wait until the loading thing like reaches like 100? Wow, this is a long corridor. It's longer than the other one. Oh, I was supposed to wait for the thing to reach 100. Here we go, we're back. That was cool. But unfortunately, everybody at the armory's dead. Whether they were killed by the soldiers or just killed, period, by whatever. They were killed. But we know what happened to one of the soldiers in the end. Or maybe we don't. I'm not even entirely sure if that was one. Hi. Great! It's one of these things. Are you shitting me? Ah! Are you Dang! That was point! Dang, that was point blank. I got it. Wow. Alright, upgrade the pistol's damage, but upgrade this thing's accuracy. Alright, so that was the armory, but we already accessed the armory, so we don't give a shit about the armory. We want to make it here. But we also want to find weapons, so we need to go here. Then we also gotta go there. And then we gotta go there. In the end, depending on the layout of the city, it's either here, here, or here. Here, here, or here. Or here, or there, there. Ow. Never drink soda before recording. But I love soda. If I bust out the window, it'll attract more attention. We got another signal. You know, it's funny, but most of this has just been me, like, locking on the signals.
That doesn't sound like any of the other ones.
What do you mean?
It's coming.
Whoa. Pulled that out, dumpster. Curious, but will you just chill? This is like the other one. It's gonna be tough. damn it. That attracted a lot of attention, though. Hey, he's got a pouch. I could carry even more bullets. Alright, so the other signal was like somebody begging for help, so. 336 Cedar Avenue. Yeah, while the other one was more linear, while at the same time strategic and moving around and stuff, it was not like this. This one is like more... Wait a minute. The signal's coming from this dead body. It's coming from down the hall. A book. That's interesting. That was a book.
Huh? What's happening?
The final entry of this diary, pinned in an unsteady hand. There's something in the house with me. I can't see it, but I sense its presence. I don't think I want to see it. I can hear those horrible things outside. They're everywhere. I'm afraid to go out there, but I'm afraid to stay in here, too. I'm shivering, but it's not from fear. Why did I get so cold all of a sudden? That sounds like, shit. There's something in here. Yeah, I got one round in my shotgun. But whatever this is. Are you kidding me? We got ghosts?
What the?
The frick? Oh crap, it's like Ruvik's sister again. That's just not fair. God damn it. Which direction is it coming from? I mean, it just walked through the door. You know? Should just continue with the story. Should I go through this door?
There's gotta be some way to get out of here.
You know, I don't even think I could kill that. But I do know it went through there. I gotta say, that's new. Ghosts. It's close. But I do not know how close. It is very close right now. It's that way. The direction where everything's sparking is the direction it's coming from. Crack. Hi. Bye. There wasn't really much I could do anyway. You know what's interesting? I just heard that come out of my controller. That crackly noise. Okay, so I need to find a keycard while avoiding that. But it seems like I can't tell if it's in the, why was it sparking from the direction in the next room if it was in the hallway? Questions. You know, I don't get freaked out by jump scares or anything. I get pissed because it means I have to go back through this. Like this. I have to go through this again. And I think my game froze. Okay, so now we're here. She shows up and somehow doesn't notice me go around the corner. Who is she anyway? She's a ghost, obviously. Because she doesn't notice that I go around the corner.
It's coming for me. I gotta get out of here.
Yeah, because this thing likes taking souls. Now, is this a smart AI, or does it follow a track? Okay, it's following a track because it's going that way. You can see, it's going down that. It's going that way. It's not changing direction or anything. So it's not. So it's smart as to go after a target, but it's not smart to change direction and throw the whole game out of balance. And I need a keycard. Now, she won't leave that area either. So there's a... She's just standing there. Okay, so she doesn't move until I open the door. And then she moves. This is when I entered that room. Oh, crap. Not enter the room. Not kick the door. So now she's in that room.
This might get me out of here.
Hospital key ward guard. So she's right there now. She's now going left. Now I need to wait for her to re-enter this room. Hey, wait a minute. That's the family picture of me, the daughter, my wife. I want to look at... I noticed that out of the corner of my eye, but... Will she enter the next room, or will she come back over here? That's the mystery. I actually need her to re-enter this room. But I can't tell if she's following a smart track or not. Okay, she's getting close. Well, what the hell? Isn't she going to enter the next room? Oh, now she gets to this room? Are you shitting me? Are you actually taking the shit on me? I gotta say, I wish her walking mechanic was a lot faster. Nope, she's coming back. Open. Is there a way I can change my shoulder? I need her to re-enter this room! Wow, I'm already at the 30? Dang. I gotta say, these 30-minute sessions, they go by in a blink of the eye, huh? Her walking mechanic is slow. She only moves fast if she actually catches you. I gotta say, that's an interesting thing right there. Tell you that. And things glitch out when she gets too close. If she gets too close, then everything starts going wacky. But there's a problem. There's only one way in and one way out. She entered this room. She entered the next room over. So you think, by normal math, she re-entered this room. But no. She's still out in the hallway. Now she's re-entering this room. Actually, I'm kind of curious. Did she re-enter this room? Because that means she just broke her mechanic. God damn it. Oh. Hey, yeah, it's the events from the last game. I was on operating bed?
Did I just imagine that? No. That was... What was that thing?
It almost looked like Ruvik's sister again.
My mind.
I have no clue. But, yeah, here we go again. Photographic slide. So, yeah, we're gonna continue this in the next video. So, like and subscribe, as always. And now we got ghosts. So, I'll see you in the next video. See ya!
Ozmonster signing off!
The Ozmonsters!